campus from South Africa, and this maybe was the shot that really won the day for Mark McNulty.
He was a real gem. He gave him a four-stroke lead and took him to the top of the FNB South African Order of Merit.
Well up in the Volvo rankings as well.
There's the trophy that belongs now to Mark McNulty